song at 9:30. Then they'll be here at 1:30 to see the older kids. And then they'll be here at 6 o'clock to see the singing groups. Thank you. Come to our kitchen festival of arts and music. I have to say, what a better day to celebrate than the 50th anniversary of the release of Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. Okay? Respectful audience this morning. Parents do. But we really want to be able to listen to all the music that people have been practicing throughout the year. Alright? So Mr. Landry, can you take over?
The first thing they're going to be they're going to be singing three songs. The first song is called We're So Glad to See You. The second is called Good Wishes to You. And the third song is My Country Tennessee. So
we
good year.
Thank you.
again, like we said this morning, I see a lot of faces that we saw this morning. I know we'll see people from this morning. We'll be here now. And then we'll be people coming back at 6 o'clock also. And I'm going to tell you, that show tonight is going to be great. And we're doing this in honor today of the 50th anniversary of Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. It was released by the Beatles. You guys get the Beatles, don't you? Most of them don't, okay? But anyways, I hope you really enjoy this performance of the show. I hope you come tonight. Girls and boys, you are a great audience this morning. We need the same attention. Everyone else see that? So, the love, Mr. Landry. Thank you.
first song is called Love the Summer, and the second song is called Waving Flag.
Yeah. Thank you. We're going to start out with everyone has their programs at home. You'll see on follow on. We have our beginning guitar club over here. We have our intermediate guitar club here in the middle. We have our elementary, all school, North Andover band over to the right. We have our grapes. Raisins. So we hope that we will have you people out of here in 1 hour and 10 minutes. So we ask you, please, be courteous, be kind, be patient, and enjoy. Thank you. For any of you that don't know who I am, there are people here from other schools. My name is Richard Cushing. I am the principal of this level one school, Kittredge Elementary School.
And now for your enjoyment, the beginner guitar club will be singing or playing I Love Kittredge.
Thank you.
us right away, okay? C to G. Is everybody ready? One, two, three.
Then Sweetly Sings the Donkey, which is a round where each group will play individually. Then we actually have a solo, Don't Stop Believing, and Mexican Hat Dance by some of our clarinets who've been in the band for a couple of years, and we'll finish the set with Refried Beans.
Thank you.
playing Wagon Wheel. Hey.
Thank you.
work hard to complete them. In other words, don't stop believing until you achieve.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. So the band is going to play their second set now. Before, just a couple logistical things. When they're done, there's going to be something that follows it for a minute, but we'd ask you to stay in your seats because we want the band to be able to get out to the room so they can pack up before you come and collect them. So we just have some of the bands over that you stay in your seats because it's just a little bit more. And also before we start, I just wanted to thank again Tina LaPointe, our co-director of the band. I also wanted to thank Rick Gallant and Community Programs for supporting the band for the years and years. I also, year after year after year, I can't tell you how amazed I am at the parents who I know logistically how difficult it is to come and drop your student off at 7:15 and then come pick them back up at 8, or after school, drop them off at 3:15 and come pick them up at 4 again. So thank you so much to the parents out there for, dealing with that week after week after week after week. I know it's not easy, but it's great for them and it's really important. So thank you so much for supporting the elementary band. So our last set is going to be Regal March, Go Tell Bill, Frere Jacques, played by two of our flutes who are in fifth grade, and finally Starfire March.
Thank you.
which will take approximately 2 minutes. On June 21st, at the high school auditorium, and I promise you, the air conditioning will be working there. The elementary, North Andover Elementary Drama Club will be performing its rendition of The Wizard of Oz. And right now, one of those scenes where Dorothy meets the Scarecrow.
Well, I don't expect to run into too many of those. So are you ready?
Ready.
We're off. We're off.